There were more than just seats up for grabs this election. Two proposals on Michigan ballots passed with overwhelming support, amending the state constitution. Proposal 1 raised the limit on oil and gas royalties from state land from $500 to $800 million. It also changes how Michigan spends the excess money in state parks. Proposal 2 requires law enforcement to obtain a search warrant to access a person's electronic data or communications.